Hey there, Becca Perry here with your social tech team, and today it's all about your friends, all of those Facebook friends who might be a potential customer of yours. That's who we want to reach out to today. Now, let me caution you by saying this. The only ones that we're going to invite to like your page are people who you feel are truly your ideal customer that are your Facebook friends. So you want to pull up your own Facebook page. Here's our Facebook page. And I'm just going to scroll down to where it says community over here on the right. And this is where we're going to do the work today. So what we're looking at is your personal Facebook friends. Okay, these are going to be mine. So when I click on this, it pulls up all of my friends. You can see here, this many have not been invited to like our page, the social tech team. And depending on who your ideal customer is, that's going to determine whether or not you click over here, okay? So the ones that have just a circle without anything in it, those are the people who have not already liked your page that are your friends, all right? So here we go. Think about the person. Who is your ideal customer? Who are the people that need to check you out that are also your friends, right? So as I look down through here, what I'm going to look for, because what we do is help small business and direct sellers, right? So I'm looking through my friends list to see who is someone that is potentially going to be someone who would be interested and that we can help. So that's what I'm looking for. So depending on what kind of business you're in, you're going to want to do the same thing. And once you click all the ones you want to and you've gone through your list, and click a couple more of these that I know of for sure. Da, da, da. And then once I get through the whole entire list, I'm not going to go through that on the video, but then you're going to click on send invites. And Facebook does the work for you, sends over the invites. Now, you don't know whether or not they're going to actually like your page, but it's a way for you to connect with some of your friends who may also be interested in what you do as a business. So, I want to show you one other feature, and that's this right here. So, this default is not checked, but if you want to check that, they will also receive an invite in Messenger. So it'll be individual. It does not go as a group message, which is good news. But what they get in Messenger is simply a link to your page. So don't, Devin, I don't love that, because all that does is just pops up in Messenger, literally is a link to your page. And that doesn't seem very personal at all. Like there's no verbiage with it or anything. You can totally do that if you want. If you do check this, just know that you can only do 50, up to 50 at a time for the page through Messenger, okay? Personally, I'm probably going to leave this unchecked and I'm just going to send the invite. Well, what happens when I do that? What will happen is they will receive a notification, and the notification will say something like, Becca Perry has invited you to like social tech team page. At least in the notification, there's some type of verbiage, even if I didn't personalize it and type it myself. It seems more of an invitation. Whereas if you check this, what they receive is literally a link to your page. That's it. So that's totally up to you, but you heard my two cents on the matter.
Hey guys, it's Deb Rayleigh with the Social Tech Team. And before we jump away, I want to walk you through very quickly if you're running your business in a closed group or what you might call a VIP group, I want to show you how you would go about inviting people into this group. So let's check it out. You have a couple of different options here, and I'm looking at this, of course, from a desktop. Right under your banner image is this share button. So if you tap on your share button, you're able to share the group to your timeline, which is your personal profile. And here's where you can type something in and invite people this way. And by doing this, they'll have to click on the link that will automatically generate, taking them to the group where they can request to be added. You can also adjust this to share to a different group, or you can share to an event. So if you're having some sort of an online event, and at the end of the event or during the event, you're trying to encourage people to become a part of your closed group, you would want to share this into an event that way. You can also private message someone if they've asked about your product or they're wanting to be a part of your membership group. You can share it in a private message and it will auto-generate a link there. So that's certainly one way that you can go about doing this. The next option over here on the right-hand side is where it says invite members. And it says to invite the person or page. I would encourage you to invite people and not pages. That way you're dealing on a more personal level with someone. So It doesn't always pick up the name of every person that you type in here. So that's something to be of note. And that has to do typically with the privacy settings on the other end, on the person, other person's end. So if I wanted to invite, say, my friend Ona, I could type her name in here and it automatically sends her a notification. So she'll get a notification that she's been invited into the group. Now I can personalize the invitation here by clicking on this note. And here's where I can type in something very special that says, hey, I'm about to have a big special. I thought you might be interested in this, and then type their name right here. In this case, I've entered in my friend's name. I was able to customize a message and I'm gonna send her the invitation as well. So she'll get a notification along with my, my messaging here that's been personalized. So that's how, and you can see she's been invited. So that's how you handle inviting people or sharing your group with others.
So I encourage you to pull up that list and just go through it and very thoughtfully click on the ones that you think would be interested and then send out those invites and watch your following grow.